Alka. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Maybe multiple sigils will reach it. It's not quite right.
What then?
Maybe use the wheel to expose the rail and place a few sigils on that and then lower it back down. Should I shut up? Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Incoming! Right side! forward. But looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. I'll distract Arm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Shao does not trust.
Sorry, I wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Something.
is beyond reason, Atreus!
Looks like he's getting ready to attack!
fight is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to him. Another locked door?
Alka.
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear.
Go!
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
This is not working.
What about the counterweights? They could make a bridge for Frost. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. That should do it. Come on.
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Thank you.
not stop. Run!
Where?
There! Outside! Hurry! Right
side!
The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. Hear that? Where is he?
Like, he doesn't have a soul to kill.
Wait! I think I can stun him!
How?
I need you to help me get on his back.
What?
Trust me, please. I got this.
We do it your way, then.
Just give up already. Use your spear and attack his head. Switching arrow.
We gotta find him. Come on.
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freyr attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophet. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Oh. Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer?
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Alka. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Sigil arrows don't work on that. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Thank you.
Help him! Go!
Sigil arrows don't work on that.
How come?
The gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh. Before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
You're back. How did it go?
The beast should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah. Sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on. Let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus.
We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will.
Okay.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I... Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply to the whole attack.
Put some hurt on them. That'll mess some folks up. Feeling violent. That'll put some hurt on them. Ready when you are. Damn, am I good or what?
Very good.
Is there any unfinished business in other realms you want to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
You make up your mind.
Thank you.
Got some slag from the homeland, huh? Hand it over. I'll fix
Hey, wait. Up We're with you.
Travel to Vanaheim.
Great. Are you gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freya's camp.
You met Freya? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks of conviction.
But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
His heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Wow. It's beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell?
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. To Freya's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered. And there is much I owe her.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
Kratos, Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or
Nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildis Vini! Remember when we first met Freya in the woods? After I... Oh... I am so, so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
Where's Freya? She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, it'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Freya mentioned you had a way past this. This path, and you'll find their den. Good luck. And don't shoot any boars!
You think he's really forgiven me for shooting him?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. Just curious.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, huh?
Okay, okay. Point taken.
Homin Bran.
Look out!
Ikem!
Looks and feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Igros.
What?
Igros. Greek. For humid.
Igros. I like it. Find the Noken! Making this thing stronger!
Right side!
It's gonna blow! Watch the right!
This excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the Nine Realms.
Huh. I guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said both Freyr and Bigvir were captured. Bigvir's the Light Elf who wanted to learn more about that library in Alfheim, right?
Correct. An exiled scholar married to a warrior. Bela.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale, but I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. Hope he's okay.
Thank you.
Amir, you once told us Ragnarok begins when the golden hot to catch the sun and moon, right?
I said it was foretold, lad. Prophecy. Which after our time with the Norns, we've all had quite enough of.
But Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the Einherjar stole the moon. He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
Or he prepares for it. Fights a proxy war in this realm to distract his enemies.
Yeah, or that, I guess. I can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, guess we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Aenir Yar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
So besides Hilda's Vini and the Elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us.
That's nice.
Ain't there your head?
I'm ready.
Ne emunge satferinner. Alfarille virgemit.
Alka!
There she is again.
Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freyr. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
wall. When I bring it down, strike. Empty.
Where'd they all go? This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
We can get to it from up here.
That puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
A double ambush? Okay, didn't see that coming.
Right side! Incoming! She's gone again. Hurry, we gotta get across.
Still up there. Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
Aye, and there's that.
You know, what we're doing right now? All of this? It's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? If everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar Shrine?
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. Ugh. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right. Father. How are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
What if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
There's nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Feels like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodas Fini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Look out! Alka!
Down! All hell till Durda!
Yep. Still very, very eager. Liking it right now.
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast. Not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyrjar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
If they come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army? like the prophecy said.
It will not come to that.
Like the Egros. We can get across from up here. So, we report back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact the price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father. all the plants here want to kill us?
No, no. Only the carnivorous ones.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blowfinder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats.
That's enough. Once he's finished, I'll run it down.
Thanks for collecting that.
Nice work with the wolves. I've never seen any.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Stop that whip, brother!
Good, that's the way!
Alpha!
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Finally!
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Only grows in the daylight.
I wanted to see the wolves again.
I suppose they are grateful for the attention. Okay, you've seen them. Now call back Hadi and let's go.
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
Lady Freya.
Read any good books lately?
Follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed. Said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. More up ahead. On your mark.
Find you!
glass. We're Neathold.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesphene and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Position.
What idiots!
Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.